has players waiting at the back post. It was well stopped.
Well, the positioning is everything for a goalkeeper, and he was in a good position then.
Can he put it away? And there it is! Two goals in a matter of minutes! Incredible stuff!
You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. Origi might be able to get in behind the defence. Martial, Bruno Fernandes. Well, it was a very good looking move, but alas, no end product. Adamian. Kittel in possession. Intervention just then amid impending danger. Martial, Bruno Fernandes in the right place to cut out the pass. So a throw in here. Martial. Now, Origi. Read it superbly to take back possession. And that brings to an end the first half. Back in business then, the second half underway, and the Panners looking to build upon a positive first half performance. Well, he has the measure of his man. And a fine tackle. Bruno Fernandes. Now Origi. Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. The emphasis is on creativity. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Well, the keeper committed himself. An opportunity from the corner to get right back into this one.
A big chance to get level. The crowd are going nuts.
Almost unbelievably, he's kept it out.
Well, I'm not sure how he's reached that. Just look at the stretch on that. A brilliant save.
And here's Joshua Kimmich. Oh, that's a fine save. He's smuggled behind for another corner. Favouring the short one. Bruno Fernandes. Now Kimmich. Well, he did his job defensively. Well, nothing comes of it.
Adeyemi.
Okafor. No, they couldn't keep it.
Well, look at those stats, Derek. The host dominating possession over the last 15 minutes. They're creating good chances too. It's not just...
This could be the equaliser. But oh, what an important save. How about that?
Well, that is a big save. And that's what you pay top dollar for, your goalkeeper.
And now they have the ball back.
Sambia.
This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Can they keep it going? And a strong tackle. Martial. Shaqiri. Anthony Martial. Can he get them level? Another great cross, making the goalkeeper's job rather easy. Take it away.
Sambia.
Well, the timing a little bit off.
Coman.
Wenn Sie immer schon mal hinter die Joshua Kimmich.
Kein Problem.
giving the ball to the opposition that time. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Substitution time it is. Sambia. Jibril So. Jahan Bash. Dangerous looking attack. Junior Sambia. Crossing possibilities. However, a well thought out piece of defending. Jahan Bash. Must score. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. So the corner played into the box. That's very decisive goalkeeping. Coman. Origi. They couldn't maintain possession. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Will they get themselves level here? Level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Oh, nice ball. Opportunity to deliver the cross. And you saw the situation developing. Joshua Kimmich. Losing possession a bit easily. Andrich. This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance. And there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner.
Bruno Fernandes. And Kimmich. Well, time is against them. They have work to do. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Tremendous ball played through. Martial. The game has been turned on its head. They have never stopped believing. And now they sense victory. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here?
Mendy, Kimmich,
now Origi, and getting the ball forward, and an astute piece of defending. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. They are making headway, but really they need a goal with time not on their side. He succeeds in clearing it. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. They've regained possession. And there goes the final whistle. And the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome, Lee.
Wow, what a...